These were the lucky ones. One Afghan who crammed into a U.S. military plane yesterday shared this video exclusively with CBS News, showing Afghans airlifted out of Kabul airport, leaving behind scenes of desperation. Others trying to flee the Taliban, clinging to the aircraft as it took off. At least four fell to their deaths.